My worst Valentine's gift was that I was bought anti-aging cream at 21.
An ironing board and an iron. We're not together anymore.
My girlfriend got me a box of Ferrero Rochers for getting that I was allergic to nuts.
A breakup with my girlfriend.
Pair of socks.
I got taken out for a meal. He had to leave early and he made me pay for the bill.